Praise the Lord. The name of our baby is Miracle. Ogene Bunu. Ogene Wari. Praise the Lord.
Miracle. Ogene Bunu. Ogene Wari. Let's clap for Jesus.
Praise the Lord. The name of my child is Ogene Maru. Christian.
Wow.
Sydney. Omogwane.
Wow. Let's clap for Jesus.
Praise the Lord. The name of our baby is Immaculate. Ogene Sumetoba.
Ogene Sumetoba.
Praise the Lord.
Wow. Let's clap for Jesus.
Praise the Lord. The name of my son is Emmanuel. Ogene Maru Victor Ovie.
Wow. Let's clap for Jesus. Emmanuel Maru.
The name of my baby, God Delights, Eviogene.
Let's clap for Jesus. And God will delight your family in Jesus' name.
The name of our baby is Sanxi Eruegwana Efetobo.
Eruegwana.
Praise the Lord.
Let's clap for Jesus for that wonderful name. You will not understand what he said. What a powerful name.
Praise the Lord.
The two person, the person, the wise.
Amen. My baby is God's time, Reuben. That's your name.
God's time, Reuben. That's your name. Let's clap for Jesus. Those expectant mothers standing there. Wait, I'm going to bless you for standing with them. Others, don't come out. Oh.
Praise the Lord.
Ah, you are dedicated today? You didn't tell me. Kai, we have to prepare. We have two of the ministers dedicating today. Three. Even you, who is the other three? Essay, yes. Ha! Should have carried me along now. At least celebrate it. Don't come out, oh! No, now you are coming out. Those of you who were here before, you know the secret. You already blessed. Let them, they are wasting their time coming out. Continue.
The name of our daughter is Igbunu. Okay, ne? Jesus take the anointed.
What is his name? Igbunu.
Igbunu Rogene, Jesus take the anointed.
Power. Let's clap for Jesus. There are even four of them here. Okay.
The name of our baby is Samuel. Ogene Gani, Evuiko Kuiroro.
Call it again. Samuel Ogene Gani, what?
Evuiko Kuiroro.
I'm not clear. What?
Now,
Bele, they give us wisdom. Okay, oh, this one's strong. Oh. In other words, if you're hungry, wisdom will come. If you trek from here, reach MPA, something will drop for your brain. Continue.
The name of our daughter is Purity Otabuko.
Purity
Otabuko.
Otabuko. Let's clap for Jesus.
Praise the Lord. The baby's name are Temi Dayo Perfect Bamidele.
Temi Dayo Perfect. I love the name. Let's clap for Jesus. Bamidele. Wow. Baby, want to talk? Give her now.
Okay. This one.
To oh, they are dedicating this one.
Yes.
Oh, yeah, come to the front. So, what's your name?
Temi.
Temi Tokpe.
Praise Bamidele.
Praise Bamidele. All right, so go there. Let's clap for Jesus.
The name of my baby is Liberty Ogenovo Delight Imwabeji.
All the name now you won't give her. Let's clap for Jesus.
The name of our baby is Excellent Ogenemaru Akpinoba.
Wow, let's clap for Jesus. All the tribe of Nigeria, Africa, they are correct here.
The name of my baby is Jemadu Ono Amalachukwu.
Wow. Let's clap for Jesus. What's the meaning of Jemadu?
Jeremiah Madu.
Okay.
Jeremiah Madu.
Okay. We're trying to have let's clap for Jesus.
The name of our baby, Israel Onyekachukwu Etumudon.
Israel Onyekachukwu
Etumudon.
Etumudon. Let's clap for Jesus.
The name of our baby is Great. Ayoluwa Kayode.
great Ayoluwa. If you are clapping, clap for Jesus.
The name of my son is Oluwa Sheyi.
Oluwa Sheyi.
Miracle Ajayi.
Oluwa Sheyi.
Yes.
Miracle
Ajayi.
Ajayi. Let's clap for Jesus. Now, guess what? We were only told the children were 15. They counted them now, they are 17 children. So, we had the one record on ground, which is 18. Then, one of the small adult ones joined them. They said they've not named that one before. Maybe the parents just start coming to church, they've not named that one. So, if that one is added to them, there are 18 children named today. So, we have breaking the same record, 18. So, we are looking for the one of 21 and 20 now. Who is that person that will carry it? All the expectant mothers here, expectant parents, I release this virtue, this grace upon you. This altar that is producing these signs and wonder shall produce your own for you. Produce your destiny. Produce your destiny. Give you that expectant child. Can I hear the amen, Lordess? Father, I want to thank you for the name of these children. This exalted holy altar, let your fire take over their star. Let your glory and grace take over their name. The good names given to them by their parents, let the angels attached to children establish your authority on those names. Let them live a fulfilled life with those names. Sickness that cast the young will be far from them. Activities of the world that takes over children, courtesy will be far from them. They will be children of the altar. Children that will bring smile to their parents. Children that will bring restoration and joy. Children like the days of Zechariah that John the Baptist was named. That the father that has a problem of impediment of speech had the destiny restored, shall have that same testimony in this life. Whatever the enemy has taken from you, being the blood of Jesus mentioned today, these destinies of these children will raise grace, and the blood of Jesus will quicken that testimony. And for those of you who are here believing God for the fruit of the womb, and for this kind of days of this time, we have this program. Any power or serpent that has vomited his hand that you cannot be pregnant, I cause that serpent to die. I cause that power to die. Any power present here in this name, I command that power receive double death in the name of Jesus. Declare your grace upon these children. Declare your fire upon these children. Declare your fulfillment upon these children. Declare your testimony upon these children in the name of Jesus. And Lord, we're told some people are here to dedicate their buildings, their cars, and whatever they are here to dedicate. Please, those cars and keys, they bring them for me. And I was told to our mama here, many of you know her. She normally sits at the front, comes very early. During the process of the time of the daughter delivery, it was very hectic. The thing affected her, she now had a stroke. Not able to walk. I was even telling my wife, Uje, 2 days, about 3 weeks ago, that she take me to go and see her. And then other events came up. So he told me they'd be going. So she's here also to give glory to God. Now she cannot stand, she cannot walk. I remember the day they brought her from the hospital in the car. I don't think she was able to walk that day. You say what?
You prayed for me. So as I'm going, I will come back and come and testify the goodness of God. And God, I have done it. That is why I come, to testify the goodness of God today.
Let's give Jesus a big hand. What a wonderful testimony. And I pray for all of you here. God will give you mega testimony. Amen. As God took away her stroke by divine encounter, divine grace, whatever affliction, sickness attached to your life, God will take them away. Amen. I place your seal upon these cars, upon these buildings, and let your spirit enter them. Amen. Let your grace take over them. Amen. Any power in that environment that destroyed destinies, because of the presence of God here, that power is disgrace. Amen. Declare grace on these buildings, on the properties and the cars, in the name of Jesus. Father, I want to thank you for today. Placing your light upon these children, anointing them to your glory, dedicate this child in the name of God the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. I dedicate to the name of God the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Ghost. Dedicate to the name of God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Dedicate to the name of God the Father and of the Son and the Holy Ghost. Dedicate to the name of God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. I dedicate to the name of God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Dedicate to the name of God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Dedicate to the name of God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Dedicate to the name of God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. The same grace, dedicate to the name of God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. I dedicate to the name of God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Dedicate to the name of God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Maybe you are hungry, don't worry. Dedicate to the name of God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Dedicate to the name of God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. In the name of Jesus. Dedicate to the name of God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Dedicate to the name of God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Dedicate to the name of God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Dedicate to the name of God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Declare everyone here that follow you blessed. In the name of Jesus. Amen. In Jesus' name we have prayed. Amen. Congratulations. I soak the children with the blood of Jesus. Soak your family with the blood of Jesus. Ask for new encounter, new favor, new grace, new open heaven. And those of you who came here to celebrate with them, the same celebration. Amen. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. This oil we use it for expectant mothers. Don't worry. Better mother, this oil I've used to dedicate them, use it to dedicate your sweet. After 9 months, you are coming here. In the name of Jesus. Shout the loudest, amen. Amen. The loudest, hallelujah.
The children, please. They are coming, let them come fast.